first grammar points of words describes places or positions of objects. For example, coco, soko, and asoko. Coco is here. Soko is there. And asoko is over there. Coco is the place where the speaker is. Soko is the place where the listener is. And asoko is far from both the speaker and the listener. The polite way of saying coco, soko and asoko is coco is kochira. Soko is sochira. And asoko is achira. Kochira is this way. Sochira is that way. And achira is the way, that way, over there. Kochira, Sochira and Achira refers to the location. The next is the grammar pattern N1 Ba N2 Place This is some place followed by this. This pattern explains where a place, thing or a person is. For example, the restroom, is over there. Toire. Restroom is toire. Toire ba. And toire is noun 1. Ba. Asoko. This. Over there is asoko. If you want to be more polite, then you can say Uteyarai Ba Achira Desh. Achira is the polite form of Asoko and Uteyarai is the polite form of Toire. Here, toko means where and dochira means which direction. Dochira is also the polite form of doko. For example, where is the driver took this car. It's there.
Lastly, the prefix O, which
this gun. Dochira is the polite form of doko. And if you want to be more polite, add o to the kuni. Okuni wa dochira.